So you wanna go to war with me? You're talking like you think you're royalty. You think that I'm afraid that I don't break. I heard you question my stability. You think I'll fall just like a guillotine. But I am here to stay. Won't look away. The storm is coming, so you best start running. No, you can't control it. In my bones, I'm coming for the cold. For the throne. Never kiss the rain. Ice runs in my veins. Won't play safe. I don't belong with your nobility. Who died and made you king of anything? You think that I'm insane? It's your mistake.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football, perfect playing conditions. I'm your match commentator Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player Stuart Robson. They've won back possession. Well, after weeks of speculation, they've got their man, deal done, and Niklas Süle makes his debut. Stuart, what might we see from him? Considerable progress. For Dalglish. It's a bit too easy for his opponent. To take the lead. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. How can he take them on and beat them? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Serge Gnabry. Dele Alli, Son, and a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, enjoy so much possession, but their attacking players being too slow.
Good looking pass. And the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick. And now to level the game. Given them a corner. Dele Alli. Can he put them ahead? And there is the goal to give them the lead with 10 men. Eusebio.